how to play Newton. The only thing you'll need is your imagination. There's these falling balls that come down from the top of the screen, and there's these targets below. So you have to get these balls to hit the targets, like this. When you're drawing, Newton pauses the game to let you finish. But you can turn this feature off if you want to. The easiest way to play is with a marker and paper. You can use all sorts of other things to play too. Now you're all ready to play Newton.